We have an alert just called off at Georgia's nuclear power plant.
Atlanta News First anchor Savannah Louie is at the First Alert breaking news desk. Savannah.
Alan, Sean, this just into our newsroom. Plant Vogtle, which is over in Burke County, about 180 miles east of Atlanta, just issued this lift of the alert. Now, Georgia Power says the alert was initially issued to a transformer fire that has now since been extinguished. That alert, again, is over now. There is no threat to public safety. Sean, Alan.